and he would never strike a ball more purely than he has there. The unthinkable unfolds before our eyes!
And this time Schmeichel's beaten.
Patrik, commiserations. It was close in the second half, but not quite close enough.
Obviously, it was close, but not enough.